Start Logo 1. Okay, so CP suggested I started keeping logs. Well, he'd suggested a journal, but I hate writing by hand and like talking at length, so here we are. It's been well over a year now since he went missing. I've tried keeping up with videos, but after a while I just couldn't keep up with it all. School sucks, I'm still really worried about RG, and I recently got hired and then fired from a local supermarket. I've been able to find a better flow with summer vacation in full swing, thankfully, but still. And things haven't been easy on EK either, at least for a bit there. But videos on my channel have been picking back up since I finally got my PC. Apparently that's because EK can only use whatever I have available for whatever dimensional bullheck reason he said. Something about the cosmic equilibrium or something like that. Personally, I think he just mooches off my shit when I'm not home. Also, this Kalos from another universe, who's apparently female and goes by GJ or Green Jacket, has started scripting and recording videos for the channel too. Does that make me BJ then? Probably. The acronym's a little unfortunate, but whatever. Still, it's nice to have another person on the team to get videos out when I can't. EK has also decided to make some videos himself, which ought to be interesting, as well as plans for this other Kalos from, I think it was called the Content Law Enforcement Commission, to make some and post them here. I have no clue when that's gonna happen, though I'm more worried about finding RG at the moment. It's been long enough for us to lose hope, but Crazy Professor's reported that he's found a lead a few months ago from Twitter of all places, and has been following it ever since. Oh, shoot, I gotta go. Mystic Boo invited me over today to mess around with something. I forget what it was, but yeah. End Log 01.
That it?
Yep, come on. Arson time, mister.
This seems tremendously irresponsible and dangerous. However, I also do not care. Arson time.
What we do here is go back.
Visity, hey! You! Yeah, the armed ape. Visity, figs your ass doing here? Ain't you Banneram from this premises? I think you are, actually. You know, Visity, what? Oh, gee. I wish you wouldn't.
What were you two hoss-snaking?
Arson time?
We were just burning some junk.
Junk? Junk! That thing you incinerated was a highly reactive prototype for energy storage that I had made for... Yin, never mind.
So can I ask how you even knew that was gonna happen?
Actually, could I go put these back first?
Okay, just go do that. You'll be in your shot.
That works too.
Well, I was heading out to the location of some coordinates that I had found when my device for predetermining energy signature... Energy detector.
Okay.
It picked up a massive spike coming from this area.
Who old up? You mean to tell me you made a psychic EMF reader?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
How would that even...
Wait, hold on. What coordinates?
The ones are RG. I had finally cracked them. Interestingly, though, they led to some place called the Pond of Rebeth.
Heck yeah, wait. The Pond of what now?
Rebeth. So when I put it into the locator, it kept saying that it was in Realm Zero. I'm not even sure if that's a possible
location. You found Realm Zero?
I suppose.
And you were going there alone?
Holy shit, why?
Listen, I wasn't even aware of what that was, let alone what—
That's the thing, CP, nobody does.
But since you two were so reckless and broke a very costly item, how about you two pop scenes go there and venture in my place? I mean, you seem to know much more.
I didn't say nobody knows Ring about it. Wait, hold on!
Don't worry. I packed food, drinks, your Kindle to document your journey, plus some other stuff. You should be able to walk back if you're in danger.
Are you sure about that?
No clue, but I'll be watching in case of a situation. Have fun!
Wait, hold up!
Hold up. Kind of bullshit, but okay.
Yeah, at least it's not the first forest we've dicked around in.
So we just wander around until we find something?
Maybe, actually. I don't know what he was expecting sending me and you into a forest recording device, but if he was expecting anything productive, he can eat my shorts. We are gonna make some content. Shall we? Yeah. Right. Woo!
Okay. Here me and Mystic Boo are on a journey of wherever the fuck Crazy Professor sent us. Would you so kindly?
Okay, so he did pack us a bag. Not entirely sure what's in here, but is that a raccoon?
I don't think so.
Hey! Okay, no, it's not a raccoon. Raccoons can't laugh.
Last I checked.
Who are you?
I don't know.
I mean, that checks out. It's trustworthy to me. What is, what? Why did I turn into Michael Vsauce? Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Today we're going to explore what happens when you blindly trust a random stranger to follow you around where you find something that you don't even know the location of. Let's take a look into this.
There's something up here, yo. Oh,
so there appears to be a clearing over there.
I mean,
maybe some ancient civilization. A vlog ago. You can get a frame if you want. Have a note.
I live there.
That's your house?
Yeah, I live there.
I don't believe you, but I'll believe you. Ow.
Took me forever to make, man. Gotta find the right log.
I see, were these some failed attempts over here?
Yeah.
Well, let's get a good shot of those. You don't have to be worried about any shit in here, right?
No.
You have to be worried about shit.
My uncle ate it.
Oh.
Well, let's hope you reach your uncle and recycle him.
I don't know where he went. He just kind of vanished one
kinda,
day.
Kind of sounds like he's full of shit.
Yeah. Water, my good man.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Hey, are these your allowance?
Ooh, rations.
Yeah.
Okay. Water, more water.
Sure.
Basic survival necessity. Water, you want water?
Yes, please.
Basic survival necessity. Popcorn bag. We might want to leave that in there to cook a little bit. Any other water? Did I get cut short water?
Water. This water is great, but you know what?
The true essential survival. This time, cherry flavor. I don't remember if it was cherry flavor last time.
What do you mean last time? I don't know what you did. Back here.
Not here. Some other place. 300 something. It was in the 300s, 400s area.
Don't trip and die. Or you'll just eat your dead body then.
That looks like a clearing, but that also looks like a field and not a lake or pond or whatever you said it was.
I said the trees and you, so I don't know.
Damn it, I was going for a record.
You almost had it, man.
I almost had it.
Almost.
So I'm thinking we're not making too much progress.
I think we just went in a circle.
We did.
Who would have thought searching around in your pockets would find you the thing that would solve everything? It would solve everything. You know, my utility pockets, they're usually full of good stuff. Today, it's brought us the answer. It's empty. Fucking course it is. Something else that can help us.
these things. They are very, very, very useless. We don't fucking need them. Okay. So, I think if my calculations here are correct, times that, divide it by the circumference of the tree area, and we should have the exact perimeter of the forest being approximately a number.
Congratulations.
Whoa.
I know. Okay, so with that knowledge, we should be good to, we should probably press forward out where there's more forest. So either that way or that way.
I vote that way.
Oh, that way. There, my Uncle Steve lives over there. He looks beautiful.
Okay, well then, me and Mystic, we will go that way. And you can go that way.
You will get eaten. You will get cannibalized.
Uh-huh. Well, you know what he has that I don't?
Sharp teeth?
No sticks. You know what I have? Sticks. I'll beat his head in. It didn't even break this time. Whoa.
What do you mean
I mean, I mean my weapon. This is a weapon, a lethal weapon.
Why didn't you just take the knife you just beat in?
Oh, I can't work, I told you.
He's gonna die.
Okay. Is that a fucking piece of barbed wire that
yes,
just...
Yes, ma'am, it is.
It just caught my foot and slapped against my leg. Okay, wherever this guy is, we're gonna beat him, right? That broke before I even hit the tree, you're kidding me. Okay, well, this is useless. And you know what we could really use right now? I really wish CP would have gave us one. A knife.
Yeah. That would be pretty useful right about now.
That would be so useful. All the places that have gone. We had to choose this place. Honestly, I don't even think he knows where he sent us. And boom. Okay, okay. Let's see here. Roll for initiative. 7. God damn it. Okay, so we're fucked.
Just a little bit.
Though we are hidden. It's unaware of us, so we do have advantage if it walks past here. Which would be convenient if it were to do that right now. Okay, deconfusion. Go after it. It's over there. You'll fight it eventually. Oh, God damn it. Back where we started. But,
Howdy.
How did you...
I used my legs.
Okay, then.
I live here my whole life. You think I don't know my way around?
Okay, I think we have Knuckles the Echidna following us.
Probably.
I probably have some secret vendetta against us. They're working with, like, some evil scientist man.
Evil
scientist
man?
Yeah, the one that sent us here. He's pretty evil.
Then why did you listen to him?
Because he sent us here against our will. Okay, so I lied. He's not actually evil, but, like, he's evil for doing this.
Does he eat people?
I'm so lost right now. Do you know where we're going?
Back. Yeah. We were just here.
All right, well, since you followed us and didn't go the other way, we're gonna go the other way.
Okay.
Yeah, I am too. Very okay.
I think that's a spoiler shield.
There should be a clearing over there somewhere. Let's say we have a little snack break.
Here. This is like a perfect seating arrangement.
So we'll just sit down here. I was just actually supporting. I was fully expecting it to fall, I'm gonna be honest.
I was too.
Popcorn should be done by now. It's cooking
what's
in there
popcorn?
For a while. That's this. Oof.
I think you might have burnt it.
Maybe a little. Let's give it a taste test. You want a taste test?
Will that?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, it seems not that burnt. If anything, I'm gonna die here because I'm the lactose intolerant one. Butter. It's lactose. Some?
What's lactose?
Nothing. Okay, well. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no, it looks like I dropped it. Oh no. That was a good snack break. Okay, well, aside from a few more cans, which you're both still drinking water and didn't chug it instantly, like complete plebeians, I think we are go to. What are you searching?
What are we looking for
that
again?
Way.
I like that idea.
A way out.
Out.
Why don't you just come back the way you came in?
Because we got teleported in here.
Then just get teleported back out.
Yeah. I'd love to.
Then do it.
Shit. Can we get an epic drink cam?
No. No, you may not.
Come on, please. It
does appear...
not out. It does not appear.
Huh. Ow. Should have worn taller socks.
Or pants.
That one probably would have worked better.
You know what they say? Sure, we'll, plastic is the nature's healing product, so if we just rub a little on there, rub a little on there.
I ain't never heard of this plastic stuff before I met y'all. I don't think it's from nature.
It's a term for healing juice. Why don't you go get us some? Wherever those are. Preferably in the direction that we are not going.
We're scared?
No. We're just splitting up, covering more ground again.
Yeah.
Alright. We'll regroup with you, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, let's sure you're gonna make it over that, big man?
No.
It's quite a big drop. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
You don't see us. Actually, what you see is this, brand new Freddy Fazbear hat that grows on local trees, apparently. Go fetch! Ah, shit, run while it's distracted! Okay, so, one thing I know that, always helps me. I keep a golden totodile here with me at all times. He's actually posable. You can make him sit down. I mean, and of course they followed us. Why wouldn't they follow us? Hi.
Hi there.
Hi. Yeah. Here's this guy. He's precious. He'll hopefully get us out of here.
Get out of my shoe.
Hopefully. I mean, transition to me holding the camera. Okay. We should be. What the fuck is that? Well, I mean, it doesn't matter now unless you can find a way to get up there. Slap me.
Why?
Just do it. Ow! Fuck! Okay, just making sure I'm not crazy.
Pretty sure he's there, bud.
Oh, holy fuck, holy shit! It's been so long!
Oh!
Does me many as Arku.
Well, how the hell are we supposed to find you in motherfucking Realm Zero, Hagwit?
Okay, very many as Zemlhu, Kotoru, you type on me.
Okay, listen here, you slimy son of a suck. I am going to tie you up
to the street. Okay, to test by in as toy ash chai to test by chella the coquina. Core is a god a logo chella the VPITANNOGOS.
Coglin,
no, is the new that's called Coachella V.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Arguing over something we're both justified in being angry about is kind of pointless and a little boring anyway.
Coachian Posley to Votel Moss.
Well, they should be.
Same name!
Get your fucking hands over here, Dick.
Coachella V.
It stands for Crazy Professor. I found.
found him after recording the 4-year anniversary video, but he's kind of missing, so I couldn't really introduce him to you.
Tush and I lead past VPI.
Let him stay in the garage, and, excuse me for a moment. Crazy middle name professor! Could you get your ass down here already?
TYVAY shas to Zemlio. Chelovic, Chelovic Okinuokian.
God, no?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's obvious.
Well, to those who already know him, sir.
Chela the Kokia, Vosmi Meni Azargu.
Correct. Now, let's get out of this darn place before some unforeseen event keeps us here trapped.
You know, if I wasn't used to it by now, you two having names would be pretty bizarre and really fucking stupid, but,
Vedi many an ozemel you.
Despite the hypocrisy of saying so, I concur.
That so-called hero wasn't even capable of taking down a baby alone. He's truly no match for what I've got in store. However, that's only in isolation. His friends pose a challenge. So well does that editor. But I can rest assured, it's been taken care of already. After all, it'd be foolish to put the year I've had alone with the alleged god to waste.
Changed about the house since you were last here. My room especially.
Very many
in Ozemlu. Go talk. What? You just